This is AP News Minute. Three people are dead after a car rammed into a crowd of protesters and a helicopter crashed into the woods Saturday as tension boiled over a white supremacist rally in Virginia. Dozens were injured after chaos erupted around what is believed to be the largest group of white nationalists to come together in a decade, rallying against plans to remove a Confederate statue in Charlottesville. President Donald Trump blamed, quote, many sides for the violent clashes between protesters and white supremacists in Virginia and asserted the hatred and bigotry across the country had taken root long before his political ascendancy. Trump spoke from his golf clubhouse in New Jersey. In Caracas, thousands of Venezuelan opposition supporters marched peacefully Saturday against the government of President Nicolas Maduro. Many at the march said they are against President Trump's talk of a potential military option to resolve their country's political crisis. Hundreds of Iraqi civilians are fleeing the villages around Tal Afar daily in anticipation of a government attack on one of the last towns under the control of the Islamic State group in northern Iraq. Around 150 people arrived on Saturday at a collection point just west of Mosul, exhausted from a long, strenuous journey. Noreen Nasser, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.